koronavirusni ko'rshapalak tarqatganmi yoki gap boshqa yoqda? Ayrimlar hozir ko'rshapalaklarni yo'qotishga ham chaqirishmoqda. Buning sababi koronavirus tarqalishida ko'rshapalaklarning aybi bor deb bilishadi. Lekin Avstraliyadagi xayriya guruhiga ko'ra, ayb bu jonivorda emas.
Are slightly more concerned of a human having coronavirus and potentially giving it to a bat. As far as we know, there is no coronavirus in the Australian bats.
Xayriya guruhi yarador ko'rshapalaklarni olib davolaydi. Keyin ularni yovvoyi tabiatga qo'yib yuboradi.
They are very affectionate with us, the carers. We become their surrogate parents during that time, and they do recognize us, they do come to us, they form friendships, pretty much like humans form friendships.
Xayriya bir gapni aytmoqchi. Ko'rshapalak juda ham kerakli hayvon.
We're talking about the second largest order of mammals on the planet. So in 1 hour, they can eat up to 500 insects. They save the agricultural industry in America $23 billion a year. Bats are the only mammal capable of sustained flight. When they get fruit, they don't actually swallow the pulp. They chew the fruit, and they get all the juice out of it, and they spit out the pulp. Okay, so that's how they disperse seeds. If you just demonize a species, first of all, that's bad. These guys tend to move around, but you're going to have other groups of bats coming around because they're nomadic. There's actually a lot of research that's being done to try and understand why they have such good immune systems. So if you kill them, we're simply not going to get that information. And the reality is that we need that information. I don't think we should be afraid of bats. However, we should treat them with respect. That's important, is to realize that they are a wild animal. To say to leave them alone also means that we need to protect their habitat. People are saying, well, they're coming into our city. We have destroyed so much of their natural habitat that all of a sudden they have no other choice but to come into urban areas. They don't want to be here.